This is a Blastomussa coral. It does well in low to medium light as well as low to medium flow. It benefits from being fed at least once to twice a week. As you can see here, it's intertwined with a monopora coral. They're actually keeping themselves quite distant from each other, growing around each other. This tends to happen a lot in reef tanks as well as reefs in the wild, where real estate can be pretty tough.